My name is Kalila. I'm just an ordinary girl who wants affection from both parents, father and mother. Since childhood, my father left me to find money for me and my mom. But one thing that's made me wonder is why he never went home to see me grow up. But I never get an answer about this from my mother.
Sawa'un alaihim amdartahum amlam tumbirhum la yu'minun.
Alhamdulillah, you can be truly a dear.
Yes, mother, in any case, why you generally show to me about anything religion, mother? What for?
That's all for you, dear. Why do I generally show you in this way? I hope to God will secure you wherever you find. That's all for you, dear. Why do I generally show you in this way? Because I hope to God will secure you wherever you remain. You know, your father is as yet living up to expectation in Jakarta. He looking much cash to our necessities for your school year.
Mother, you generally say as much. In the event that my father truly worked in Jakarta, searching much cash for news, then why you never allow me to see him there? At any rate, let me express profound gratitude for his willing to fulfill our necessities.
You don't need to, dear. Simply leave it alone. Let's appeal to God for him. May Allah dependably make father that well-being and continue working there.
Till when, mother? Since I was youngster, you spared me from him. I cannot hold up any longer. I truly miss him, mother.
Dear, don't speak a lot about it. I will to prepare our lunch, and you need to keep this thing perfectly. And then we will eat together. All right, my dear?
Oh, all right, mother.
Oh, what location is this? Is this location fit in my dead location?
Philos, I need to let you know something. I really need to go to Jakarta to meet my dad. However, I don't have any consent from my mother to go there. She cautioned me not to meet him.
Why your mom doesn't offer consent to meet your dad?
Yes, my mother said that I will be disappointed in the event that I know the truth. However, I truly need to know where my dad is. It is safe to say that he is great or not. Where is my dad work? I simply realized that he just give some cash for us.
Kalila, enough. You have to hear your mom. You cannot allow her to unbother to sit in here. Jason, today you have never come to Jakarta.
At the same time, I truly need to meet my dad. I need to see his face. Somebody who battle for my life and my gain.
Yet your mom doesn't release you to there. Would you like to go there even your mom doesn't release you?
Whoever hold up, what's wrong if a daughter did to meet her father? When did the last time that
you meet him?
It was about 15 years ago. I miss him a lot. I miss when I was playing in the downpour with him, singing with him together.
All right, now you have grew up. I propose that you have better to go Jakarta.
However, even though you have grown up, you have to hear your mom. She knows everything best for you.
Cut.
Be calm.
It's better for you to go. It's a correct time to meet your dad. It is a cure to say that it isn't. Trust me.
No, Kalila. Consider your mom. Jakarta is too wide.
Trust me, Kalila. Go now.
Skin.
Alright, I want to go home. I have to plan for tomorrow. See you. Take care of
Take
you,
care
Kalila.
Kalila was more. I don't recently. She went home an hour back.
Okay, I will cover her. What's up, Rashid?
Why are you in class?
I'm sorry, I don't have much time. I will discover her.
You See always you. Like that. Up to you. Discover your Kalila.
Do you know Kalila?
Oh, Kalila? She said that she needed to go to Jakarta tomorrow.
What? By loan?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god. Do you want to help me? Can you tell me when she is returning from Jakarta?
Oh, okay. I will advise her when she's returning from Jakarta.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Okay, bye.
See ya.
Shadow to my light, did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us
this location, ma'am?
This place. Do you want to search for somebody?
Yes, I'm searching for to Mr. Fikri.
Fikri? There is no Fikri. Goodness, Ipin. What you mean, Ipin?
Ipin? Yes, goodness.
Oh, yes, you are this girl? Are you kidding?
What's wrong, mom?
Overlook it. I think that's not in this home now.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Assalamualaikum. Anybody home? Perhaps nobody here.
Hey, Andy, do you want to get today?
Nothing. I don't got anything. I'm simply here.
Did you win yesterday night, right?
Do you have cigarette?
No, please don't answer shop.
What new cigarette? Please.
No, it's mine.
Okay, then no problem. I will go here. I'm so insane at this point. Bye, madam.
Bye.
I I kiss you on cigarette one, please.
Okay. It's your one. Oh, Ipin, a few second minute ago, any woman searching for you. Did you meet her?
Woman?
Yes.
Who? No.
Yes, Ipin. A young woman, she wears head spread.
To its worst. Alright, ma'am. I will go there. Obligation again.
Hey, Ipin! Pay it! Your obligation is so good!
Well, stop!
Are you for me?
Father, did I wait with your mother?
Don't you know me? I'm Kalila, your little girl.
Kalila? What's going on with you here? It is a kind of cash.
No, I never mean like that. I wanna just meet you, father. Meet you, father. Be that as it might.
Hey darling, hey baby, who is it? It's Kalila. What you say you are a puppeteer? Oh dear, it's been a long time. We are not. Kalila, go.
Alright, madam.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, dear. See you soon.
You're welcome. Let's start again, okay?
Alright. Father, I'm in 7 weeks.
So what will you do?
I don't know, father. Please give me your opinion. I'm truly confused.
Does your mom know it?
Father, I'm afraid that my kid will be left by her father later, same like me.
You mean? I'm abandoning you and your mom is for working. Take much money for you?
Do you think what would it be advisable for me to do?
Ada, don't you saw it?
I do, father. You?
No, actually, on the off chance that I heard Ada, I feel so clear.
Alright.
Let me get me you to the mosque.
Cut.
What's the deal with you here? Do you repent? It's not careful that I'm taking risk here.
Don't say seasonal before me. I realize that you have eyes, but it say it isn't. I realize that it's tempting me.
Huh? No, who say?
Don't be a liar. I need to go to specialist.
So, please go. I don't have a case now.
Goodness, it's simple for you to say that. Please only tell me.
Let's go home now.
Your mother is waiting for me. She said that you just need to meet your dad.
I would ride on your shoulders, look out on the world, pretending I was big and tall.
However, I will not meet with you, father.
You would ever hold me, never was afraid.
I want to be with you, father.
Made me feel there's nothing I can do.
For your mother,
if I'd spread my wings to fly,
for you.
When I was very small,
I
knew that you'd be standing by to catch me if I fall. You're my hero, chasing the monsters from my room, going on trips around. One who's always been there faithfully. You're my hero, cause you're my dad, twice as blessed and lucky.
Alright, release me home. Wish me peace for everyone of this thing, father. Assalamualaikum. I won't guarantee to keep this pregnancy, father.
Take me home, little girl.
Kat.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi
destiny without meaning, never, the slightest life without inspiration. We'll find meaning in every life story when we dare to look at this area of life, staring wide every story we've been through.